20 bitches in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. Mama done riots. Marsh pitting on your toenails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Ferg did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They ain't let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Bird piece full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now. I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shelf. Man, I wanna see my jeweler, woo, and I read her. Went and bought some new jewels. Hit the car, then a woo, woo, read her. Who knew we'll blow like nitro? Many bitches need us.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Donald Cowboy Cerrone. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Cerrone is 5 years his elder. He is 4 inches tall. Conor McGregor, Donald Cerrone.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cerrone. Black trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it. Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Cerrone with the solid straight right.
Hard kick to the body by McGregor.
The flying knee.
Cerrone with the combination.
Nice body kick.
McGregor's kick just misses. Good kick. Cerrone with another kick to the body. He slips and rips.
Donald Cerrone is on fire with these knee strikes. His timing
powerful
is impeccable.
Kick to the midsection. That buckled him.
Knee to the liver. He's hurt bad.
Man, he got rocked. He's holding on as he tries to recover. Strong jab.
Big knee to the liver. He's stunned. You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike.
Hit wow. It's all over.
Oh.
Donald Cowboy Cerrone, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made.
It was that huge knee to the body that stopped this fight. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And here we see it from another angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO! Donald
Cerrone earns the victory by TKO.